Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Solar token. Now before we start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, SXP is the native utility token of the Solar blockchain. Users can stake it to secure the network and earn rewards and pay transaction fees on the Solar blockchain. They can also help govern the Solar blockchain by proposing and voting on changes to the protocol and earn rewards for providing liquidity. Additionally, Solar DApps use SXP as their primary currency. Solar is built on Solar Core, a layer 1 blockchain framework. The Solar blockchain uses the delegated proof of stake consensus. The network is protected and supported through DPoS by 53 delegates, also known as node operators or validators. Solar token total supply is around 595 million and circulating supply is also 595 million SXP token. SXP token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Bithum, Gate.io, KuCoin and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 90% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.